Hello everyone, as welcome to the Troco Blog. Welcome to yet another exciting video about TBC. Today I'll be giving you guys a review on a website called CoinKeep. Okay, the website claims to be exchanging TBC for Bitcoin. Now that's very interesting, and I know a lot of people are very desperate looking for ways to actually get this to become Bitcoin or to convert their TBC to cash. I don't blame them. It's just that whoever it is that introduced them to TBC did not do a good job in trying to let them understand what TBC is all about. Okay, so I was brought to this. This was brought to my attention. Okay, this was brought to my attention by someone who chatted me. I don't know, his number starts with +665, maybe Philippines or something like that. I don't know which country, but he was looking for a permission from me to be able to go ahead and patronize these people. Already, he has contacted TBC support and they told him no. Now, when you contact TBC support and they tell you no, you better listen to them. Because when you don't listen to them and you go and you mess up, or you lose your coin in the process, or maybe even your fiat currency in the process, trying to either become part of this so-called pay $10 or pay $100 to withdraw $10 for a month. Those kind of things, okay? So you better pay attention to whatever they tell you. You better understand why they tell you that, because they know for a fact that TBC has not reached reason or have not gotten to the point that exchanges might want to do businesses with us, which is not our primary aim, okay? But that out of the way, let me just go straight to CoinKeep and review this platform for you guys, okay? So, this is CoinKeep.info, okay? You can even go on YouTube to find out if there's a review on this. So, you might watch the review. I watched one and it definitely, but the person's review was mainly by the fact that it is new and stuff like that. Okay. Now I'm going to do this review based on the fact that one, okay, it is called a CoinKeep Bitcoin wallet. Send, receive, store your funds securely with CoinKeep. Okay, that's number one. Okay, so what is CoinKeep wallet? Bitcoin empowers to send and receive payments without trust or permission from any third party. CoinKeep info never has access to your Bitcoin. Bitcoin Cash, staying true to Bitcoin Core value, giving you the security, privacy, and power to own your own wealth. Now, CoinKeep exchange is almost 5x more faster than other wallets and exchanges in comparison. Lowest possible exchange rates, ultra fast currency conversion, ultra fast spending, receiving Bitcoin, blah 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 blah. So now it happens that there is a video they did explaining how to convert TBC, exchanging your TBC using CoinKeep tutorial video. Now you can go and watch the video for yourself. But what I saw there was something very funny, okay? They showed a video where you sent TBC from your wallet and arrived into your, and it arrives on CoinKeep as BTC. That's very interesting. It arrives at BTC. Then the question now is, how do you now get it out? So let me just continue, okay? Now these are some of the things. Say weekly TBC exchange from CoinKeep, recent TBC which has exchanged by TBCians via CoinKeep wallet. Now this can be generated, okay? Given my experience with web designing, okay, this can be generated, okay? So frequently asked question, what are your fees, minimum transaction size? So let's look at it, okay? Our fees are simple. User-to-user transaction with CoinKeep are free and have no transaction fee, okay? They are also instant with no confirmation delays. It is the best value. All transactions into and out of CoinKeep have 1% transaction fee to cover miners' fee, storage, and cost of our service. During times of blockchain congestion, withdrawers may have an additional fee to ensure faster delivery. Minimum transaction size, minimum transaction size of deposit from the blockchain and withdrawals to blockchain is 0.002 Bitcoin. The minimum user-to-user transaction with CoinKeep is 1 Satoshi. Okay, I sent Bitcoin to the wrong Bitcoin address. How can I get it back? Bitcoin payments cannot be reversed. If you send Bitcoin to the wrong address by mistake, it cannot be recovered. I made a deposit to CoinKeep. How long does it take? CoinKeep requires that the deposit be confirmed on blockchain 3 times before they are available. That takes minimum of 10 minutes if you don't use your deposit as a pending transaction on CoinKeep.info dashboard. Within 10 minutes, submit your report ticket with your username and as many transaction details as you have. Can I store my TBC funds here? No, you can't store TBC. You can't store your TBC coin here, but you can exchange it here to Bitcoin instantly for free. How can I exchange my TBC here? You'll be able to exchange your TBC to Bitcoin if you have your license key from TBC009.net wallet. License key. Very interesting. License key. Now, since I've been part of TBC, okay, I've not heard anything of about license key, okay? So, subscribe to their newsletter, blah, 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 blah. Now, let me see if there's somewhere else I can get some information. Okay, so this is about CoinKeep. So, basically, same statement they made before, TBC exchange. So, let's see what happens here. Alright, so full guide on how to exchange your OneCoin and TBC into Bitcoin instantly. OneCoin? Okay. So go to steps. Alright, officially approved wallet for TBC exchange is CoinKeep. You register, make BTC transactions, send a minimum of $200 or more Bitcoin into your CoinKeep wallet, and you send it back to your original. Send a minimum or more Bitcoin to your CoinKeep wallet, and you can send it back to your original wallet if you wish. Transaction only needed is not needed. CoinKeep wallet can be empty, but make sure you have sent and received Bitcoin in it before exchanging your OneCoin or TBC. Exchanging your TBC. Copy your CoinKeep TBC wallet on your CoinKeep account dashboard. Open your TBC009 wallet. Send TBC to TBC wallet you copy. Exchange OneCoin. Copy your OneCoin or your CoinKeep username and send the OneCoin you want to exchange to your username. Finally, you will get a success message on your TBC wallet or OneCoin after sending the coin to your wallet. Then check your CoinKeep wallet for the Bitcoin. It automatically exchanges. Exchange proof. You receive 3. Oh. So, the founder is Ruth Wood, founder CEO. Now, this right here, okay, you see this write-up here that looks like Latin? That is a default write-up on most themes that you might find online. Okay, if you're a WordPress developer like me, you definitely know what I'm talking about. So, to show you that this site is half-baked. So, co-founder, the UI designer. So, nothing, no write-up about this guy. So, this here is actually fake, okay? So, are you ready to start exchanging your free, this is download free app, okay? So, I don't know. What do you guys think? Okay? Because what these guys are trying to do here is, when you send TBC to them, the value of what will now be in your CoinKeep wallet will now be changed to Bitcoin. Now, but before, well, according to what they said here, you have to have done, you have to have at least received, send or received Bitcoin in your CoinKeep wallet first before you can actually send TBC to them. And the minimum transaction you would have done is $200 or more Bitcoin into your CoinKeep wallet. And you can send it back to your original BTC wallet if you wish. Very interesting. So you send $200 worth of Bitcoin to them, real Bitcoin to them, and you can send it back. You can keep it there. Okay. Then before you can have to, you have to do this transaction first before you're able to convert TBC to Bitcoin. Now the only way you can convert TBC to Bitcoin with them is if you send TBC for your wallet, it now reflects at Bitcoin as Bitcoin in their own wallet. Very interesting. Okay, so I don't know. That's it for this video, okay? Let me see if I can. Okay, so let's go to. Okay, let me go back to the home page again. Okay. So guys, this is a red alert, okay? Do not patronize this platform, okay? Do not patronize this platform. You might doubt me, but do not patronize this platform. If you want, not, because now they are targeting your Bitcoin. That's the main aim. They want you, because you're desperate enough to want to exchange your TBC, they are targeting your Bitcoin. So you have to do transactions in Bitcoin first before you can be able to now send TBC to the Bitcoin wallet. Okay? So, okay, let's look at send TBC transactions. Let's see what happens here. So then they say this is the, okay, Explorer. Now you're seeing TBC International. Very interesting. Okay, so for according to them, these are the transactions already done with TBC. Okay, so these are more like, well, let me check this again. This is a blockchain, real blockchain transaction. And this is, I don't know which of the transaction this is, but it's obvious that SEPO 29053818 BTC. I don't know, that's a lot, because that should be in the space of 500,000. Okay, that should refer in the space of a naira, that should be in the space of 500,000, depending on the exchange rate. So, to be honest, I don't really trust these guys. That's my opinion. You can listen to me, you can decide not to listen to me, but that's what I have to say. So, guys, that's it for this video. Okay, that's it for this video. So that's it for this video, okay guys? So do not utilize this platform. It's not a genuine platform at all, okay? It's not a genuine platform. Anybody can go on the blockchain and generate and get somebody's blockchain ID, okay? Or maybe initiate transaction from a wallet between himself and his other wallet now to come up with this. So that this is not genuine at all. And most importantly is they still left the website is not a complete website, because when it comes to team members or people behind this, you find that it's no write-up about them except for the default write-up that is in every WordPress team. So this is a WordPress website, and this is a sham, okay? Do not patronize this, okay? Do not patronize this. So guys, that's it for this video too. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. And also, tell me what you think, okay? Because most times I do review videos, people still go ahead and contact me and ask me, hey, should we go and visit this thing? Visit CoinKeep, okay? If you chat me next time, I will ignore you, okay? I did this video for a purpose, and that is for you to watch it and enlighten yourself. Okay, so if you watch the video to the end, give me your opinion via the comment section. I'd like to know what you guys think, whether you think this is genuine or not. So guys, that's you guys next time. Take care. Bye for now.